What's going on, everyone? And now we are going to be playing Spain's road to the World Cup. Road through the World Cup tournament. So, you know what? Not sure on David Austin. I'm feeling a bit Thiago Aspas. Thiago Aspas. Very good. Let's give him a go. Right to the first game, which is against Portugal. Can we get something? Well, we can get something, but the result will go the way. And here we have Portugal running through a strike there. He just saved for David here. And look, he's rolled it right to Ronaldo. This, you know what? Just give him a contract to go to Real Madrid, man. Just give him the contract, man. One. And now, into the end. Now, my day, I get a chance to go to the corner. Save, man. After here, make some mistake. What? What? He makes a mistake in an important game. That's what I'm looking for now. Right. Same time. Vasquez. Oh my god, Vasquez! Run! Wait! This team is useless! This team is useless, man! That's a crap performance! Jesus Christ! Facing that arm. That front speed, hopefully that will be better. You can stab with the heel and pass. Stab with the heel to pass led to the internal goal. Your opinion on Iniesta, Silva, it's over De La Feu on side. And into Rodrigo, 1-0 against Iran. Come on! And Iran has the ball into the box and back. And Ramos, I'm not even controlling him now. He's just went in for a tackle there. That's Ramos. He's a fucking idiot. Yeah, one or two of the opposition. Thank you, Ramos. Great defender. understand Ramos. No, Ramos no playing ever again in this tournament. Intended to time here? No, it's not complete. Why is it every time? Challenge man! Turn. So we.
That's the half time whistle with the referee.
No. And now a transfer it on over on the right hand side, and they cross it in, and it's gone in 2-1 to Iran against Spain. We're actually going to lose this game. No! Unless we put this up, we managed to get a goal. Nope, that's passing too small. No! No! Oh, ref, man! Give it a chance! Give it an opportunity to get a goal! See, we still have one last chance to go to the round of 16. We must beat Morocco, and Iran must lose to Portugal. To be honest, if I'm Portugal, I'm letting them beat us. We must win. And Ramos, out. Putting Fernandes in for the bar from the bench. Ramos was a disgrace in the last game now. Gave away the penalty. And a lot of other defensive errors. He was a man who was meant to be marked in. Asmund, or at least be on him, to try and get it away, nowhere to be seen. Left Inigo Martinez on an experienced player, and missed the back to do the job.
Oh, let's
go. And here, Costa has passed that through to David Silva. David Silva brings it into the box. And the cross, and that's a strike! 10 minutes and off. And Silva passes that to Costa. Costa back to Silva on the front hand side, running forward. And brings it in. And the cross, and killed off the line. Now, very to Biscuit, Biscuit straight to the keeper. By far, man! Do something! Do something! And here, Team Morocco have their first chance of the game, and you know what's coming. One bang! David De Gea, a flame of the best keeper in the world! But, of course, you can't take one shot! Morocco! Morocco, man! Seriously! I'm going out, I'm not even getting that point with Spain. I did that with Saudi Arabia when I did with Spain. Saudi. Because David De Gea is the worst keeper in the world for some reason.
It's looking good this move.
I need to keep an eye on with Spain over much. He's almost getting two against my goal. Why wrong?